We believe that the government should have complete control over the economy.
There are no issues with price fixing because the government controls the prices of the goods and services that are distributed to the public.
Also, with the government having complete control, everyone is equal and everyone has equal pay, so there's barely any poverty.
Another good thing about a controlled government is that the government pays for all public services that the public use, like healthcare.